is here.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Blue Bloods from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
Arguably the biggest star in WWE history and, well, on his way to becoming the biggest star, perhaps in Hollywood too.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE, there is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE Championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You can call me old.
No, I'm just saying you're a historian.
Things are about to get good.
And his opponent, accompanied by Paul Heyman from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 240 pounds, Sokolov.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
A competitor with his share of detractors, but he wants to prove them all wrong here tonight.
This matchup can take us anywhere. It's a falls count anywhere contest. No countouts and no disqualifications.
And this type of match, it doesn't take long for things to get completely insane. Anything goes.
That's one of the reasons there's little time to recover from an opponent's attack in a falls count anywhere encounter. Going way up high. Pride. There's too much hustle in John Cena.
All of that work, all these big moves, and it still didn't earn the fall.
Cena turning things around.
Cena telling him that.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip.
Now, into a powerbomb.
He turns it around. Oh, what a slap. And then, my God, what a flip.
He's absorbed some damage already.
Fighting back with a counter.
Good job refocusing to reverse that.
Into the corner. Clothesline in the corner.
From the middle rope.
Oh, what a splash.
And Cena now is dominating.
Cena showing that trademark ruthless aggression.
Double axe handle.
Yeah.
Look at this raw power. That's gotta be it.
There's two.
Scarily close to three.
Belly to belly suplex.
Does he have him here?
One, two.
Cena's still in it.
I cannot believe what I'm seeing right now.
No one can.
Shot block.
Brilliant.
Right to the back of the knee.
Yeah.
clothesline.
Good grief.
He's looking a little weary now.
I was pumped when I saw this match on tonight's card, but so far this Falls Count Anywhere match has exceeded all of my expectations.
The C Nation is coming alive.
Cena's having his way.
Back into the ring.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Launching. Whoa, look out. That's gravity taking a break before coming down like thunder.
John Cena, top rope.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter.
Watch out.
Evades the attack.
Just like that, Cena gets intercepted.
Sequence of reversals there.
Nice running crossbody.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Stomping down.
And he barely evades.
Nice running crossbody.
Steered clear of that.
He's locked up.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
Snapping the neck. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no that should do it right there.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Crafty way to get out of hold there.
Nice counter by Cena.
In the corner he goes, a perfectly placed target.
Where's Cena gonna go here? What's he gonna do?
I don't know.
Oh my God! Cena!
No way.
Second rope!
Yay! Is that all Cena needs?
Is it enough?
The cover!
Two!
Amazing!
He's taking some serious hurt, but somehow he's still in this.
I think he managed that kick out on pure instinct alone.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up.
I don't think any of these superstars are going to show any quit at this point.
Never say die attitude on full display.
Stomping the leg.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
He's able to fend off the attack.
That'll either wake you up or knock you out.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Nice running crossbody.
Constant pressure being put on by Cena.
Cena giving no quarter.
The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Single person sitting down.
What an environment this is. All eyes are glued on this battle.
Same sit-out powerbomb.
Boom, right to the jaw.
Oh, you can
pick up your teeth in section 112.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Yeah. Saw it coming.
Nice running cross body.
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
He's heading back to the ring.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Returning to the ring now. Cena warding him off.
Look at this raw power.
That's going to put Cena up against the wall in this back and forth affair.
Getting set up for something in the corner. Leaving himself open here.
Yeah, guys, I can't think of a worse place for him to be right now.
He's got the answer for that one. He gets back into the ring.
What's Cena about to carry out?
And he said, you're not getting me with that this time.
Oh!
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Boom! And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
The wrist trapped, and now a series of stomps and kicks.
Measuring it up one more time.
Oh, on the knees, that could be the time.
Oh!
Gosh, what a match.
Up to the top rope now.
Looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Ah, John Cena into the canvas for the added count adjustment.
Cena connected there.
Wait, what? Wow.
That's pretty unbelievable, Carson.
Well measured.
Cena ready to close it out.
You can't see me.
And the five knuckle shuffle.
Able to give him the slip.
Big ball. Man, this place is jumping.
Oh, and that buys some time.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
He's reeling, slowly getting up.
Getting him into the corner.
What is Cena thinking?
Oh, well, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end.
To the adjustment. Does Cena put this one away?
Two. Strenuous victory here tonight.
John Cena won tonight, showing the true power of hustle, loyalty, and respect.